I've been doing POS mini lab work for over 20 years now. I consider it an important job. When people's houses are on fire, what's the first thing they save after their pets and their loved ones are safe? The family photos. Some people think that this is a job for a clerk. They actually believe that any idiot that attends a two-day seminar can master the art of making beautiful prints in less than an hour. But of course, like most things, there's far more to it than meets the eye. I've seen the prints they fob off on people at the Rexall or Fotech. Milky, washed out prints. Too dark prints. There's no sense of reverence for the service they're providing for people. I process these photos as if they were my own.